5, 4, 3, 2, 1. ESI Corporation of late has started providing services to the insured persons through its upgraded and modified hospitals and dispensaries, and is also adopting policy for providing medical benefits as per the need and choice of insured persons anywhere in India. ESIC is continuously working towards fostering a healthcare dialogue among stakeholders, support high impact scalable efforts, mobilize resources, involve end users in the process, and build evidence on interventions and that improve the health outcomes. It will provide a unique platform that will leverage and support and strengthen healthcare solution for the working class. Today, on 5th March 2014 at 10 a.m., ESIC took another step for providing of healthcare facilities to its insured persons, as Sri Oscar Fernandez, Honorable Union Minister of Labour and Employment and Road Transport and Highways, encouraged one insured to lay the foundation stone of an ESIC dispensary cum diagnostic center at Narela, Delhi, through video conferencing. The function was graced by Srimati Krishna Tirath, Honorable Minister of State for Women and Child Development, Government of India. The proposed ESI dispensary cum diagnostic center at Narela is a useful step by the organization to spread healthy smiles. This ESIC Corp dispensary cum diagnostic center at Narela will be state of the art building and will come up on approx 2 acres of land. This ESIC dispensary cum diagnostic center at Narela will serve the medical needs of more than 1.25 lakh beneficiaries of Narela and Bhavana areas, having insured person population of more than 30,000. The diagnostic center will have emergency and casualty services, radiology services like X-ray, ultrasound, etc., various OPDs, operation theaters and labor rooms, inpatient services, intensive care unit, full-fledged laboratory, etc. Besides this, this diagnostic center will be centralized air conditioning with 100% power backup, and will also have rainwater harvesting system for the whole building. It will give a big boost to the clause of medical facilities in the area and the country. The sub-regional office Rohini of the ESI Corporation caters to the insured persons working in more than 10,000 factories and establishments of North Delhi. At present, SRO Rohini caters to the social security needs of more than 1.72 lakh IPs through its four branch office, namely Narela, Ashok Vihar, Badli and Nagloi. Medical benefits to these IPs and their dependent beneficiaries is being administered through one hospital and dental college at Rohini and six dispensaries, namely Narela, Badli, Rohini, Wajirpur, Jwalapuri and Mangolpuri. The scheme today stands implemented at over 810 centers in 30 states and union territories. The ESI Act applies to over 6.66 lakh factories and establishments across the country, benefiting about 1.86 crore families unit of workers. The total beneficiary population of ESI scheme stands over 7.21 crores. The ESI corporation has so far set up 151 hospitals, including 34 model hospitals, 42 hospital annexes. The function had also gracious presence of Sri S.C. Chakraborty, Insurance Commissioner, Sri Pranay Sin, Joint Director in Charge, SRO ESIC Rohini, and Dr. Shashi Awasthi, Director M. Delhi, ESIC.